spoilers?
Okay, if I rob you.
You're making a big mistake! Don't know who you think I am, but I ain't done nothing! Oh, I can't wait to kill you!
There's my girl.
Release me, you son of a bitch! What kind of coward ambushes a feller in his sleep?
Thanks for making it so easy for me. Wish they was all as dumb as you.
Anything happens to me, you're a dead man. Ain't you heard of the Laramies?
Oh yeah, we've met.
They'll get me out, and when they do, we're real good at finding people.
I really couldn't feel less intimidated by you, Bart.
Ugh, my stomach's turned something rotten. Can you take it easy?
Nope.
I really don't feel good.
And I really couldn't care less.
I think I'm going to be sick.
Spill any of your guts on my horse. I'll spill yours on the ground. I'm just as fine taking you in dead.
That's better.
Real charmer, ain't you? What were you fellas drinking anyway?
Some hillbilly rot gut. It was real fun. Till it wasn't. These ain't even my clothes. Last thing I remember, we caught a rat in a boot, and we're all pissing in it.
Well, at least you can go to the gallows knowing you've led a full life, Bart.
Oh, God, no. This boot's wet. It's coming back to me now. Sock full of piss. Worst day of my life.
And you saved the worst for last.
You're real lucky I was indisposed.
Yeah. I can only imagine you at your sharpest.
Come on, don't do this. Let's work something out.
Come on, then.
Someone's here to see you, Sheriff.
Bart Cavanaugh. Put him down in one of the cells.
You know who I am, Sheriff? You know who's protecting me? I hope you're sweating, because you're going to feel it for this.
It's your boss who got you brought in, you dumb bollock. Now shut up.
This is the worst mistake you ever made.
Money's there. I'm gonna take some comfort in seeing at least one of them Laramie boys meet justice.
Take it if it helps you sleep at night, Sheriff. 'Cause the rest of them? Honest of you.
Won't be any more bounty posters up on this wall. Makes the visitors nervous, I'm told.
You know what to do, girl.